Allow me to present my wife, Catherine Parr. Catherine, Sir Thomas Seymour.
Lady Latimer.
Sir Thomas.
Do you think he suspects anything?
No, nothing. I'm sure of it.
You cannot be long for this world, Catherine.
Hush, don't say such things.
I only meant that I cannot wait until we can be together and married.
As truly as God is God, I desire to marry you above all others.
Richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, to be bonnier and buxom in bed and at board. Till death us do part, and thereto I plight thee my troth.
The ring?
Madam.
Your Grace, how lovely to see you.
Madam, I came to thank you for the outfits of crimson velvet and white satin you sent me.
Well, I'm very glad that you like them.
I would also like to thank my noble and illustrious father for the jewels he sent me. But they told me he was sick.
Well, I am pleased to tell your Grace that his Majesty is now much better.
He must love me, for if he did not love me, he would not give me these fine gifts.
He loves you very much. You are very special to him. And I know that he would like to see you more often if he could.
Thank you. I wish you a good day, madam.
Farewell.